morning. I'm cleanly showered, as you can see. It's because we're going on Christmas shopping. Yeah, that's the only plan for today. We're not leaving yet, so I'm gonna play a little Zelda. But otherwise, we're getting ready to go.
I just got into this temple and I'm already hating it. It's creepy. Don't like the music. Freaks me out a little, which means I'm not gonna be able to play this at night. All these hands sticking up from the floor. It's just not okay, guys. Not okay.
Shopping went well. We're gonna finish up a little bit that we need to do tomorrow. I can't remember where it is that we're going to run tomorrow, but we've got a couple of places we're gonna go. So, that's the plan.
Oh my god, okay, so walking with the regular boots. With the winged boots on. Oh my god, that's so great.
Good morning. So today's gonna be another lacking vlog, and I apologize for that. Just because we're shopping again today, and I don't know how long it's gonna take. Like, we were out until after dinner, and then I came home and did nothing afterwards. I pretty much curled up and went to sleep right then and there. But plans again for today are some shopping. I have one more Christmas gift that I just realized what I wanted to do for it, so we're gonna do that, and we're gonna start kind of packaging the Christmas gifts together, and getting them, because I'm gonna put them in cute little baggies, because it's like, I got some other cute things to go with it. With their everybody's big thing. That's how the today is gonna go. I might play some more Zelda if I can stand it. I'm hating this temple. Hating it. Why do the Temple of Shadow? It's fucking creepy. So, I hate that you have to look through the lens of truth all the time, too. Like, and that it eats up your magic. I'm, like, almost out of magic, and I need it. It sucks. Ugh.
Good morning, guys. So, it's Christmas Eve. I'm gonna tell you guys how the last few vlogs are gonna work, and the next vlog, tomorrow's vlog, is gonna work for Christmas. Alright, so I'm gonna just combine the last three vlogs and put it into one video, and they'll be separate, like, you know, vlog, god, what am I up to, 84, 85, 86, I think, 86 being today. So that'll be how that works. Typically I would edit and separate them and blah blah blah, but I don't want to do that, and you'll see why tomorrow. Tomorrow there will be two for sure video clips. There'll be one in the morning and one at night. But I'm guessing that tomorrow will be mostly pictures, because I'm going to hand you guys over to my dad or my mom or whoever wants to take pictures. Everyone's going to take pictures. So tomorrow's vlog will be more like a slideshow, and it'll be kind of cool. You guys will like it. Put it to Christmas music, you know, blah, blah, blah. It'll be neat. So, today we are going to make a present. I will set it up kind of like a fast-forward DIY. It'll be like cooking with Kayla, except without cooking. It'll be painting, and messing shit up and stuff. It'll be kind of fun. that's all I've got planned for today, but we'll see. Maybe there'll be more.
Bantam is displeased that I ran the vacuum.
I got my ticket for the long way round, two bottles of whiskey for the way, and I sure would like some sweet company, and I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say, when I'm gone? When I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair. You're gonna miss me everywhere. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. I got my ticket for the long way round. got the prettiest of views. It's got mountains, it's got rivers, it's got sights to give you shivers. But it sure would be prettier with you. When I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk, you're gonna miss me by my talk. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
Right, here it is, just waiting for paint to dry. Zombie Survival Kit, model 0113. Got that side. And that side. And that side. Just waiting for the paint to dry. As soon as it's dry, I'm gonna fill it. And it'll be set to go. Now that I've painted it, I think it's pretty cool. Hopefully he'll enjoy it too. So. You have no resistance. None. At all. Those poor boxes, man. You sit in them and you kill them from the inside out. And there it is, it's done. Filled it with lots and lots of newspaper and candies. Some drinks. Zombie Survival Kit. Yeah. Hey guys, so I thought this would be kind of cool for Christmas. What I'm gonna do, and this is for tomorrow, I am going to go through all of these friend safaris. I have cut 366 Pokeballs, which means I can use about 22 balls in each of these. I'm gonna catch everything that I find. I'm gonna dig through right after that and figure out what's for keeps, what's for wonder trade, and what's for breeding. And whatever I get that's really cool, I'll wonder trade tomorrow. That's how this is gonna work. I think it'll be really neat. It'll be cool for Christmas. I'm excited. Because I've got 16 friend safaris. So, good to go. Let's do this. Alright, so after the first round of, Friend Safari, holy crap. This is what I came out with. I did decide to throw that Drillbur in there, that was one that I already had. It was an electric safari. I got a bunch of, these guys, Electabuzz. Wow, I'm having a hard time tonight. And a few of these to Dene. These three were well-suited, so they will be going up for tomorrow for the Christmas trades. So yeah. Quarter of the way done. Got about half a box filled. It's pretty nice. I'll get 12 more friend safaris to do. This is probably taking me about an hour, so you know, it won't take me much longer. I'm actually kind of enjoying myself. This is fun. So, yeah.